And that structure is stabilized. Body, the roof, that's spiritual stuff. And so our spiritual practices are affirmed to prayer, spiritual study, introspection, service, life visioning, ground us in our real self, which is constantly evolving. So